The director of public prosecutions, Noordin Haji, wants a three-judge bench to be empaneled to hear and determine a case filed by former Treasury CS Henry Rotich, challenging his prosecution over the Kimwarer and Aror Dam scandal. So in the papers, the DPP says that the application by Rotich has raised substantial questions of law that need to be heard by a bench. Rotich wants the court to quash the DPP decision to charge him over the Kimwarer and Aror Dam scandal. In his application, Rotich argued that the DPP and the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission misunderstood the law in charging him. Among the issues the DPP wants resolved is if the cabinet secretaries are immune to criminal prosecution in respect of acts and omission in their course of duty.